get whatever you want, as long as you treat me right. She said, you can get whatever you want, as long as you eat it right. Yeah, the nigga turn the lights out.
What's up, Gold Juicy? Back in another Bumper Clap video, splat. You dig what I'm saying? Yes, we're doing the belly casting.
We're doing the belly casting, and I'm super excited about it. I'm only, how many weeks am I? I'm 33 weeks.
How many months is that? Niggas don't know that by the week. Stop saying that. What's the month? What's the month?
8 months.
8 months. There you go for niggas who know the weeks.
People do know the weeks.
A lot of young people don't know the weeks.
All right. Girls would know the weeks. Boys, I'm 8 months, okay? I'm basically a month away. I'm about to give birth in December, end of December, hopefully. I don't know.
We just got some calls though. We just got some news that we might have a. Yeah. Remember the doctor said we can be looking at the media, baby.
I don't know though. That wasn't the doctor though. That was the lady checking my blood pressure.
Oh, what she said?
She said my due date was December 31st, but I thought my due date was December 29th. And December 31st is our anniversary. Remember in the video that we revealed it, we thought our anniversary was 29th. No, it's the 31st. If we had the baby on the 31st, that would be our anniversary and our New Year's baby, which is kind of crazy. New Year's Eve baby.
We ain't gonna never have no fun to ourselves.
No, we are.
I'm trying to wham bam and it's his birthday. How the type of shit is that?
Well, we're not doing that this year. Gotcha.
And we met on New Year's. What do you mean?
We did not meet on New Year's.
We made love on New Year's.
We fell in love on New Year's.
Well, you haven't him on New Year's and we fell in love on New Year's.
Yeah, that's kind of cute.
That's kind of different.
I hope I don't. I hope I have him before.
What you mean?
I hope I have him before Christmas.
Christmas?
Yeah. What's that Black Family with? I can't wait till New Year's. Honestly, that's too long. I cannot wait, and I'm gonna have anxiety from Christmas that whole week. I'm gonna be like in my head, like, babe, what the fuck? I'm about to get married.
What you gonna do?
What do you mean, what I'm gonna do?
You be ready?
Yeah, I'm ready now.
How she look? Why you got the phone beside your stomach? Keep that radiation.
Because I was looking at something.
Earlier, my mom was getting on my nerves.
You was getting on my nerves.
I dropped a new song called Nobody's Better. She mad at me because she said I was doing something about some money or something. I don't know.
What?
I don't know what she talking about.
He did drop that song though. He lying. He dropped a new song. I could play the snap.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna just give y'all a preview of the snap because we're not gonna play the song, but here's a snap of it.
Can't call nobody better, nobody better. You want yours to be like mine, she can never ever. I can't find nobody better, nobody better.
And y'all can listen to that on SoundCloud, Apple Music, and Spotify.
And Tidal.
And title, okay.
Let's get this belly casting in full effect. So earlier we had to cut out hella strips.
Yeah.
It was messy, white dust
we
everywhere.
We have the strips already cut out. Then we had to put a hot water in a pot. Babe's gonna bring the pot of water. He about to be on his crafty shit. Is it hot? It's warm.
That's what we need, right?
Yeah, that's fine. So we're gonna start with the bottom half. I gotta get the lube. Keep passing the lube. That sounds kind of weird. So this lube is to protect my belly from the cast, I think. Ooh, it's really soft. You used lube before?
No, I never used no different. Well, probably with condoms.
I'm talking about like actual lube.
No, but you hadn't, have you?
I tried like, I told you about this, the Warman lube, but that shit wet.
Wait, wait. We're going to listen. We here for the belly cast.
I only love you if I love me.
I hope so.
I do. I hope you only love me.
I hope you only love me. There's lube everywhere.
I only love you.
I only love you, baby.
Should I do my boob now or wait?
Well, my eyes don't have boobs. I'm just going to step in front of her. So I had to cut out a few pieces. It was dust everywhere. I had to cut out long, medium, and short. Her bottom half, her top half, and her middle half.
I told him we should have waited to like 37 weeks, which is like 9 months. But at my doctor appointment, he said I could give birth at any time. That's kind of scary. Come on. You put it fully in water?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, the doctor said I can give birth at any moment. And I'm kind of scared. I'm a little scared. I'm not too scared though, but I really want to give birth naturally. And this is cold. Oh my God. This is cold as fuck. This is my first time doing it. Never gave birth before. I really want to give birth naturally, and I know sometimes complications can happen, and I just pray nothing happens bad or, you know, out of plan. This baby's coming out of my vagina. Okay? Raven?
Ain't that's what he gonna come out of?
Yeah, but you know there could be problems, like if I'm not dilated fast enough, you know, the baby's not moving.
I mean, you gotta stay high spirit. You can't think it's.
I saw this one video though. This girl was talking about her labor delivery. She said when she went to the hospital, she was, I think her water broke by herself, and they gave her epidural. But to make her dilate faster, which I told you I gotta walk around, she just started walking around the hospital. And then when she came back, she was fully dilated and ready to go. When they have you just in the bed, not moving, you're not able to like really, you're kind of just strapped to the bed. So it's like, you're not, you can't walk. Even though it hurts, I know it's gonna hurt, but I'm just trying to get it done fast. You know, I ain't trying to waste all day.
You gonna be ready when you do get here? When it is time for you to push?
Yeah, I'm not really scared about pushing. I just know I'm gonna push really hard, so it don't take like 3-4 hours. I'm trying to be like three times, but that might not be the case.
2 times, 3 times. Are you gonna go like 40, 50 times?
I'm gonna really push though. I'm gonna give that shit my all. I'm gonna be like, nah, I'm really gonna really push. I'm gonna have to focus. I'm gonna be meditating though, so.
Are you meditating? You might have to.
But I might be in so much pain. My baby's moving right now. Look at him. He's like, what the hell are you putting on me, bro? Ah!
Not moving.
He's moving. So we're doing a P.O. box. And today is Friday. So I think the post office opened on Saturday. It is done. So we might go on, might go tomorrow and get a P.O. box. We're gonna put the P.O. box like in our description, so stay tuned for that. Probably in the next video we'll announce it and we'll have it down there, so in every video going forward, you know, our P.O. box will be there. So if you want to send something for the baby, or you know, letters or like anything like that, anything you want to send, you can send it. Also, we have some merch soon to be dropping. This merch is fire, okay? It's fire. We spent a couple hours yesterday working on some stuff, but we have some designs, you know, ready to go. I ain't gonna get too deep into it, but
shout out to Moolah.
Shout out to him.
He helped us out with the cover.
And who is he, babe?
He is a graphic designer for Chief Keef.
He is the graphic designer for Chief Keef. Yo, you know how long I used to listen to Chief Keef? I mean, how long ago I used to listen to Chief Keef?
Chief
Keef? When I was like a bad girl, I used to listen to Chief Keef. But you know, I'm a wholesome wife now, so.
See how things change.
Anyway, it's just cool that his graphic designer is, well, did our stuff, and he did some fire things that we're gonna be putting on t-shirts, sweatshirts, long sleeve, crew necks.
All types of shit.
Phone cases.
Oh shit, you're telling the sauce.
Yeah, I'm gonna just tell them because I don't have the pictures, so I can't really just show y'all. And we just ordered samples for me and Will. So we're gonna see exactly, you know, how we like them. And we're gonna wear them first, and then we'll probably show you guys. And then y'all could probably order from right after that. And also this time, for anybody that's ordered merch like in the past, we actually had all the merch ourselves, and we were doing shipping all the shirts ourselves and doing all that. But this time we're actually doing it through a legit company, so all your orders should be shipped right away actually. And yeah, they should be coming ASAP. So also the pricing is pretty decent and really good. So you know, Christmas time is coming and it's basically winter time, so a lot of stuff that we're dropping, it'll be perfect for this season, you know, the cozy season. We're bringing vibes for the winter.
And you see, I want to tell you.
So you're putting more on the side, on this side. So you're going to have to put more on
this side. Yeah. You also got some stuff for the little people coming really soon, huh?
Oh, yeah. So, we'll keep it at that.
She gon' have my back when everybody start the front. I know she gon' roll it up before she pass, she spark the blunt. She gon' give whatever she want, cause she my main bitch. She got my back, she got my front, get at my main bitch.
You can't find nobody better, nobody better. You want yours to be like mine, she can never ever. I can't find nobody better, nobody better.
She can help you bitches get your shit together. When you need me, you know that I'm there. She walking, you know that it's there. The cushion loose, she got a repair. Put the bow, she just wanna stare. And she wants soon, everything like a chair. I'm a circle, baby, ain't no squirrel.
I'm a real nigga, don't you fear. If you need me, baby, I be there. I'm a dog, baby, just beware. I be high, shooting in the air. If you want me, slide through, I be there. I'm a king, threw up in the left. Had to drop the top to let them know. You just stole my heart, I let her know. Girl, you really shining, got that glow. Designed it down from head to toe.
I know she gon' have my back when everybody start the front. I know she gon' roll it up before she pass, she spark the blunt. She gon' give whatever she want, cause she my main bitch. She got my back, she got my front, get at my main bitch.
You can't find nobody better, nobody better. You want yours to be like mine, she can never ever. I can't find nobody better, nobody better.
She can help you bitches get your shit together.
All right, we're back. I covered up the titties. That tango, baby.
I didn't realize how dirty you get from this.
I thought you were gonna say, didn't realize how good I was at it.
I told you that, right?
I might thought I was gonna be some goofy-ass, you know, crafter. She ain't believing my talent. She ain't know I had talent.
I
feel like I'm sliding. You want to make sure you do a couple.
Just like I ain't
good
for the stomach.
So, we have our maternity photos coming up soon.
Yes, we do. We do have our maternity pictures coming up in a week or two. I found a really nice dress. Dress is popping.
You found one or two?
I found two, but I don't like the color of the second one.
You didn't want that one?
Because it's pink.
You didn't want it?
The first one, I'm not even gonna say what the color is, but the second one, I wanted it to be nude, or my friend was telling me black would be cute, but I don't know about black. I love the color black, but I feel like for a maternity shoot, I want the pictures to be really, like, you know, classy pictures that I can hang up. So I was thinking either like nude or maybe white. White would be cute, right?
White would be nice.
White would be
cute. But white would like a wedding.
True.
White would like a wedding.
We should save that. But I was thinking nude. I be telling you we spending unnecessary money, but I really be spending unnecessary money.
You be spending on dumb stuff. I be like, mama, I be adding a subscription. A subscription?
You know how much that thing was over there? The thing? That thing, the advent calendar thing.
I thought that was a gift. You bought that? Oh my God. Why did you?
But like $9.
What?
And I want to get two more. After we do this, well, in like a couple minutes, he's going to put this powder solution in the water And it's just gonna make
My bad.
It's okay. It's gonna make everything like extra smooth, even though he kind of smoothed everything out. It's gonna make it extra smooth. Well, you know what I want to try? Them things that, you know, that spinning thing, and you make like the bowls and shit.
That's what I used to do.
Oh, that's what you did?
We get hair, baby.
We gotta put your hair in. Yeah.
It came out so cute. Look at it. Look at my belly.
And the reason why it looks big on this side is why.
My baby's head always is on the right side of my stomach. And while he was doing the casting, his head was literally right here. My belly was kind of lopsided, but it still looks really good. I like how it came out, babe. You did a good job.
Thank you, baby.
We got paint on it now soon.
You see the nipples?
Yeah, you gotta fix this part. Why did this part messed up?
What part?
Look at this.
That's how I get nipples.
This side.
You got that shit on my nose. Oh my God.
I don't have anything on your nose. I didn't kiss you.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I didn't kiss you. Yeah. No, I didn't. You put your nose on that.
It ain't from that.
Look at this. It still got dry. It's still not completely dry, so we gotta let it dry for 24 hours, and then we're probably going to paint over it. Give us some ideas of what we should do to it. But if you like this video, make sure you like it. Make sure you leave a comment. Make sure you subscribe for more videos.
Follow us on Instagram. Oh, at Lydia Gold, Zero and a Gold. We're at the Juice 2. And I dropped a new song called Nobody's Better, which, it's true. The song speaks for itself.
Why you studying?
I said, I found nobody better. I can find nobody better. Can't find nobody better, nobody better. Listen, I love y'all. Keep subscribing, keep supporting. I'm trying to get to that 3.
I have literally white stuff all over me, on my stomach, on my boobs. I'm gonna go shower, and we're gonna see y'all in the next
video. She was spilling that like spank. Thought I get hit with his back. Like baseball, my deck. And nobody gonna play with my rats. DBS's around my neck. Bad and hat, it's fat. Like baseball, my deck. And nobody gonna play with my rats.